Okay, my next guest. This next gentleman has been with us a number of times on this show. He's a very clever and talented singer and songwriter. In fact, he's nominated for a Grammy this year for Best Comedy Recording. Ray's going to be at the Desert Inn in Las Vegas the 4th of February through the 7th. This is his current album called Crackin' Up. Would you welcome, please, Ray Stevens? Yes.
Woke up this morning, turned on my TV set. There in living color was something I can't forget. This man was preaching at me, yeah, laying on the charm, asking me for 20 with 10,000 on his arm. He wore designer clothing and a big smile on his face, selling me salvation while they sang Amazing Grace.
Amazing Grace.
Asking me for money when he had all the signs of wealth. Almost wrote a check out, but then I asked myself, would he wear a pinky ring? Would he drive a fancy car? Would his wife wear furs and diamonds? Would his dressing room have a star? If he came back tomorrow, there's something I'd like to know. Could you tell me, would Jesus wear a Rolex on his television show? Would Jesus be political if he came back to earth? Have a second home in Palm Springs, but try to hide his worth? Take money from the poor folks when he comes back again, and admit he's talked to all those preachers who say they've been talking to him. Lord have mercy. Just ask yourself, would he wear a pinky ring? Would he drive a fancy car? Would his wife wear furs and diamonds? Would his dressing room have a star? Television show. Everything is beautiful in its own way, like a starry summer night or a snow-covered winter's day. Everybody's beautiful in their own way. Under God's heaven, the world's gonna find a way. There is none so blind as he who will not see. We must not close our minds. We must let our thoughts be free. A little bit older, it's time to realize that beauty lies in the eyes of the beholder. And everything is beautiful in its own way, like a starry summer night or a snow-covered winter's day.
Everybody's beautiful in their own way.
Under God's heaven, the world's gonna find a way. God's heaven, the world's gonna find a way.
Yeah, yeah. Ray Stevens. The album is called Crackin' Up. We'll be back in a moment.